Hello friends, this one is hole number 6, an albatross shot here. So the approach would be 6 top, 5 right, plus 4 yard mark. I think there will be a replay glitch here. Yeah, it's showing 4 plus correctly, plus 4 yard mark. Keep your blue ring touching the rough on the right. Max plus 10 adjustment. That's max plus 10. No curl, no overpower. So guys, the text guide has been uploaded on our Facebook group that is Golf Clash India. You can check it out there. Note down the yardage, it's important, 383. So from 383, I'll tell you the adjustment later. First see how it's to be adjusted. Now set your ball guide in the hole, keeping the white ring clear of the rough. And once you do that, add 3 backspin, 1 right spin. Now I'm adjusting this one, 6.2 rings. I'll tell you later how the 6.2 is going to come. 6.2 rings. Now hit perfect. There it is, perfect shot. I'm going to show you the sliders for this one. In she goes, boom. So this one is 6.2 rings without any elevation. 22% slider, 7.3 I think it was. 22% slider, yeah, there it is. So our reference is 389 is 10% slider without any elevation. So we are reducing or adding 2% of the slider on every 1 yard gain or loss. So 389 yard is our reference where we are using 10% slider, and every 1 yard we are changing the slider by 2%. That is to be remembered. And do hit and perfect shot here. Thanks for watching.